Much. Mississippi's first weekend of alligator hunting season is over, and it is one for the record books twice over. 16 WAPT Scott Simmons spoke to the man who landed the state's biggest gator.
A rapid start to the state's alligator hunting season. The state record fell over the weekend, but that record didn't last very long. Someone came in an hour later and topped that one.
13 feet, 4.5 inches long, 727 pounds.
Broke the fishing line. He broke the line that we shot him, bow fishing line, and we had a snare on him, barely on, the snare wouldn't fit over his head, so we barely got him up high enough, and I had to stick the gun barrel in the water to actually shoot him. The gun barrel exploded.
After battling the beast for 2 hours, they finally managed to put it down, but getting him out of the water was another story.
How many people did it take to get the gator out of the water?
It took five.
You just picked him up, threw him over your shoulder.
Exactly. No. It wasn't like on swamp people. We'd pick the head up and put it in. It took five of us to actually roll them into the boat.
Wildlife experts don't think the gators are getting bigger, rather that the hunters are just now finding them.
Well, alligators have been here for a very long time, and there's never been a hunting season for them. There are no natural predators to control their numbers once they get that size. And so they're very long-lived animals. We know they can live 50, 60 years in captivity, so who knows how long they can live in the wild.
Still a lot of work to do before the state's alligator hunting season is over, and state wildlife officials are pretty confident the record that's set now could be broke before this season is over. At the reservoir, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.